Not only do we have the CX-50 here in the beautiful polymetal gray, look at how the sun shines on it, but we also have a machine gray CX-5. So the ultimate question, or the never-ending question, is which is best, the machine gray or the polymetal gray?